Good morning. We are here at 360 Trails, Gig Harbor, Washington. It is a little foggy this morning, a little chilly, but got a big crew coming out here and gonna have a good time riding. Let's get to it. Yeah, this is blood pressure line, and yeah, you got some good gaps. This one right here has got about an 8 foot case pad, 6 feet, but realistically, I mean, if you wanted to get smooth backside, you were looking at this root right there, and then yeah, a couple step downs. Coming 1, 2, into this last turn. And you got a little tabletop over there. Jump number two. Step down. Hmm. 25 feet. Yeah, I'd say. And then yeah, you want to come out of that turn real smooth. Nice little long and low. And then you can air out that last gap jump there. After the first drop, you have fun berm, but you want to stay a little bit lower because then you got root there. And yeah, step down, then your gap jump. These are both, this is a fun line. This is a good one. All right, and then here is the landing on the first step down. 10 feet. But the tricky thing on this one is you got no real run into it. So you do have to take this corner decent speed and give it a little pop because you gotta drop